down while they cry. I'm excited at the fact that I'm answering the civic duty to be an agent of change, to kick down the door of disharmony, the door of bias, racism. Racism from anybody is purely racism. It doesn't matter what color you are. If you play the race card, you're a racist. In Dallas County, it has come out that people are excluded by misusing the most powerful words in our Constitution, we the people. It is time that we allow our voices to be heard at the county level and not be told, shut the hell up. That's a clapping point. It is embarrassing to us in Dallas County, but all around the nation, that is shown. And what it creates is division. It creates our bosses being silent. It creates the investors and the developers and the businesses. It creates an opportunity for them to not want to do business in Dallas County. I'm a product of this community. I grew up right here in Oak Cliff, Texas, like I call it. Eating at the Charbroil. That's where I learned my table etiquette. All of my bicycles were bought at the bicycle shop right here in this area. I graduated from Kimball High School. But a guy named Coach Serta told me something one day. He looked at me and said, Micah, Latino brother, Micah, if you will rechannel your energy from fighting every day and rechannel it to a positive direction, you're going to be somebody. I listened to him. And it's time that we start listening to one another so we can have progress. And from that statement, I began to be motivated. And I had got a full scholarship to the University of Southern California, the most diverse university in America at the time. That's why I learned the appreciation for diversity. And it's time that we begin to appreciate diversity in Dallas County. Not only did I go to USC, I played with the New York Giants, where I began to learn more about diversity. Not only did I play for the New York Giants, but I played for Montreal Alouettes in Canada, Quebec, where I began to see the true melting pot and the power that lies within that. And if we begin to understand the power that we have in Dallas from the different diversities that we do have, we'll begin to push for unity and diversity and total inclusion, where everybody's voice is heard. The person in the kitchen, the person at the front door. We're not just talking about the people in elected seats, but it's time that our voice is heard so that we can have economic development so jobs can be created. And not low-end paying jobs, but jobs that are sustained families. Thank you so much for hearing me. It's time to do it together. Vote, Micah B. Phillips. I need your support. I need your contribution. I need your vote. Thank you.